Can Texas make the playoff?
They need Georgia, Alabama, Ohio State, Michigan all to lose. They need Clemson to lose. They need somebody in the Pac-12 to kind of fall apart. And all these things are possible. It's just, I don't think it's likely at all.
I think it goes even further. I think that Texas cannot get in unless Bama's the SEC champ. I don't trust the committee to put them in. They would be a fascinating team in the 12-team playoff era, though.